How much do you know about the La Brea tar pits? Test your knowledge. True or false? The asphalt in the La Brea tar pits is hot, like lava. False. While you might think it's hot because of the bubbles, they're actually created by natural gases. The asphalt's temperature is much closer to the current air temperature, so even on the hottest day, it's safe to touch and won't burn you. But we recommend you don't. True or false? The asphalt is slippery like oil. False. The asphalt is very sticky, and that's why you shouldn't touch it. So if it gets on your clothes, it won't come off. The viscosity of the tar changes depending on the day's temperature, so it'll congeal more on cooler days and nights. True or false? There are still fossils in the tar pits. True! Excavators are still collecting and analyzing fossils. They've collected over 3.5 million fossils from the tar pits so far, and they estimate there's a lot more to be discovered.